How to hard reset Vivo Y36. Step 1. At the start, use the power button to turn off the Vivo Y36. Step 2. Next, connect your smartphone to the computer by using the USB cable. After, push and keep the power key with the volume up at the same time. Step 3. The fast boot mode should be on the screen. Here use the volume up to pick an option and the power key to confirm.